Hey guys, me and Mom are back with another video.
We are going to be unboxing today the Coach Prairie Saddle, Saddle2 in color khaki. And we're going to see some of the features. Again, it's the Coach Prairie Saddle Bag in khaki color. Let's see what some of the features are. Let me pull it out. Alright, so as you can see, it's not a small, it's not a large, it's somewhere between, like a medium-sized bag. Has the Coach hardware emblem on the front. Has the front compartment with the zipper that you can store all kind of stuff on the inside there.
This, you can tell by the color, it's a good purse.
It is. Also, you can also use it as a crossbody. And when we unbox everything, here is
the strap
to use as a crossbody. So it can be used as a satchel to wear on your shoulder, and or you can use it as a crossbody as well. I like crossbodies sometimes because I don't want to feel all the heavy weight on my shoulders. So sometimes crossbodies are better to me than the handles. So it's either way you want to do it. But here is the strap you can attach to each end of the bag and make it a crossbody instead of a regular satchel. And are the handles you can use to carry it as a tote as well. Even a saddle bag, you can use the handle and carry it as a tote. I think this is a very versatile bag that can be used for any kind of purpose. Again, you can use it as a crossbody or just a regular satchel. You have the Coach little tag here. It says Coach. Again, it's two handles. I'm not going to take the tape and stuff off of that. It's the same one that's in the front. You got a top zipper here, compartment.
This looks very nice, by the way.
In the top zipper compartment, it's most Coach bags. They have the other compartment in the back that has a zipper here that you can store stuff in as well. And again, here is the Coach card. Always remove that sensor, because if you don't and you go in the store, the alarm is going to go off. So always remember, there's a sensor in real Coach bags that you need to remove. Yeah. So here's the Coach card letting you know that it's real.
Yeah.
Again, there's that inside compartment with the zipper to store stuff in. And this is zip top closure. You can use it again for like a tote and a crossbody. That's pretty much it. That's the review of the Coach Saddle2 Prairie bag in khaki color.
Bye guys. See you next time.